You take a break, Mickey. Now you take one, Artie. Beat one out, Frankie.
Very breezy tonight.
Yes, I went to a grand party last night. With Richard Salt.
That old salt liquor. He's poison. He's poison for a girl like you.
You know he's an old friend.
How about saving some of this friendliness for the weekend, if you don't mind?
You're impossible, Jack.
Oh, you're impossible. You're a silly little scrimp, that's all.
Jack. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
All right, then. Goodbye. Goodbye. All right, then. Goodbye.
I'm gonna write words oh so sweet. They're gonna knock me off my feet.
Dear Jack.
A lot of kisses on the bottom.
I was simply furious with you last night. You needn't have lost your temper so over Richard. You were simply beastly. This bit of quarrelling is stupid. Please apologise by return post, or our weekend is ruined, and everything else too. Yours ever, Evelyn.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter.
She's got marvellous dark eyes. If I do, it'll catch the first post in the morning. No wonder she was wild. Dear Evelyn, I might lose. You had marvelous times last summer. You're a silly scrimp, that's all.
Jack.
He's poison to a girl like you.
You're impossible, Jack.
I might. Dear Evelyn. Dearest Evelyn, I must write straight away and say I'm sorry for upsetting you. Please forgive me, honey, just this once. Just this once. So please don't let this row upset our weekend plans. Yours affectionately, Jack. N for NW1. NW1. Miss Evelyn Meredith, 8 Tyndale Mansions, Upper Street, Islington. N or NW1?
No, it ain't no use.
N?
Ain't no use. I cook my goose. Oh, it ain't no use. Played it fair. Played it loose. Couldn't laugh. No, it ain't no use. Here am I, high and dry. My oh my. She didn't even say goodbye. Oh, tain't no use. Definitely isn't any use.
Dear Jack.
Cook my goose.
Dear Jack.
No use.
Dear Jack, I haven't seen or heard from you yet. I thought you might get over your temper before the weekend. It's too late now. I'm sending you back your ring. Evelyn.
Take a break, baby. It's time you convince me conclusively. I'm the one you really love exclusively. Give me a break, baby. I'm wide awake, baby. Each thing you've been planning will turn out fine. Give me a break, baby, baby mine.
Babes in the wood.
No, really, to keep you from getting sunburned. Ready?
Ready.
I'll race you for it. Thank goodness we're friends again.
You mean thank goodness the post office corrected your wrong address?
I'm sending a letter, get the address right, then write it clearly, all mistakes are avoided, and you get prompt delivery.